You can have it all, but in order to have it all, you need to get rid of the baby.
We're instructors for God's Plan for a Joy-Filled Marriage in the Diocese of Phoenix. And as instructors, we share our story with couples. When we met, my wife was contracepting. We weren't married yet. She got pregnant. And we drove down to confirm the pregnancy at Planned Parenthood. When we got there, they separated us, confirmed the pregnancy for her, and scheduled an abortion.
Because I had taken in all those lies from the culture, hook, line, and sinker, I had the struggle between good and bad. You know, no, you have to do this because, you know, you need that career to be successful, and you can have it all, but in order to have it all, you need to get rid of the baby. And yet in my heart, on the good side, it was saying, don't do it. You know this is wrong. This is your child.
The following week, we were driving back down there, and in the parking lot at Planned Parenthood, we as a couple had to break down all the lies that we had been fed. I had to acknowledge that I could and should have responsibility and be able to tell her what I think we should do. And at a very basic level, she was waiting for me to step up and be the man that I needed to be and tell her, we don't have to do this. And when those words came out of my mouth, I think there was just this sense of relief. And that abortion, we didn't have that as our oldest son. Today, as we go through this presentation and learn all of this, we can check the boxes. Yeah, that we did that, we fell for that. And that's why we're so passionate about marriage and recovering the culture for marriage. And that's why we have to be able to articulate and communicate that to others in order to recover the culture. And that's a lot of what we got out of it.
And she did that beautifully for us. Then we learn from that so that we can carry that forward with others too.